Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Travel with Rick. I'm your host, Rick Howard, and I want to welcome you to our weekly video blog about my favorite place, the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida. Got a great video lined up for you guys this week. Actually, we took this video in December, around the holidays, and I know it's not Christmas time, but I know it's a little weird to be showing Christmas scenes in January. I guess it would be weirder in July, but we weren't able to, actually didn't have our blog going in December, so we weren't able to share this video with you then, and I think it's just such great video, I did want to share it with you. It's the castle lighting ceremony in the Magic Kingdom during the holidays. It's just an incredible show. The castle in the Magic Kingdom is just spectacular during the holidays with the icicle-like lights that they put on it, or you know, whatever it is, the ice theme that they have for the castle is just spectacular to see. It is just truly awesome. The little the show that they put on with it there with Mickey and Minnie and Goofy and Donald and the Fairy Godmother and Cinderella. So I wanted to share this with you. It just is truly a fantastic video. So I hope you'll forgive me for showing you Christmas scenes in January, not in December, but I did have this video and didn't want to wait later about showing it to you, so we're going to get to view it now. The show lasts about 15 minutes from beginning to end. It's usually around 5:45 that they do it. It comes out and Mickey and Goofy, Minnie and Donald go through their little sketch about decorating the castle for the holidays, and it is just truly magical to watch. You'll hear the crowd just go, just the gasp as it lights up. It's really cool to watch, and it does kind of take your breath away. As good as it looks on video, I promise you, you have to see it in person. So don't let our video be a substitute for actually making it to Walt Disney World during the holidays and seeing the show live, because it's nice on video, but it's truly spectacular in person. You will hear the crowd just sigh and clap and everything at the end, because it's just really, really cool to see it light up, and it really is fantastic to watch and to see during the holidays, as is all of Walt Disney World during the holidays. It's truly a magical place year round, but during the holidays it's just extra special. One of my favorite times there, for sure. So anyway, come on in and let's check out the castle lighting ceremony at the Magic Kingdom.
Look at Main Street. Everything's so pretty.
Gosh, it sure is, Goofy. There's nothing like being in the Magic Kingdom for the holidays.
Wait, everyone. There's something not quite right yet. Look. Everything's been decorated, but the castle.
You're right, Minnie. The castle looks great. But it would be even more beautiful with some holiday decorations.
Yeah! Hey, I got an idea! Let's pop up a bunch of popcorn and string it around the castle!
No! We should make it look like a big present!
Like a big present? Oh, Donald, I don't think we have enough wrapping paper!
Oh, I know! We'll get some big candy canes and hang them on all the towers!
Oh, gosh, Minnie! What if we got a really big holiday wreath, you know? With a big red bowl and...
I still say decorate it like
a bowl of cornmeal. It makes
love. Oh, now,
Goodness me, what's all this commotion? And I was having such a nice little rest, too.
Oh, my. Hello, dears. Hello. Do tell me what all the fuss is about, won't you?
Well,
now, calm down. Not all at once. You all are more excited than Cinderella going to the ball. Now, one at a time, please.
Hello, Fairy Godmother. We
decorations.
Yeah, and then we looked at the castle and it seemed,
undecorated.
Yeah, undecorated.
So we were all trying to decide how to decorate it. You know, with the wreath.
Or candy canes.
Or bags of paper.
Or popcorn.
Well, well, those are all lovely ideas. But don't you think Cinderella should be the one who decides how to decorate the castle? After all, my dears, she lives here, you know. What do you think? Oh, shall we ask Cinderella? Well, all right then. Cinderella, Cinderella, can you hear me, Cinderella? The sun has gone to bed now, for the shades of night are falling. Don't be a sleepy head now, can you hear me calling, calling? We must decorate your castle, there is really nothing to it. Come and tell us how to do it, Cinderella.
Can I help you?
Oh, no, my dear. It's we who wish to help you. All of your friends would like to know how you would like to have the castle decorated for the holidays.
Oh, my. Now, let me see. You know, I've always loved the way my glass slippers twinkle and shine in the light. Do you think the castle could look like that?
Oh, what a lovely idea. Imagine if it was a snowy winter, and the castle was covered with a shimmering layer of ice. Wouldn't it be beautiful?
Oh, yes, it certainly would. How wonderful. Fairy Godmother, do you think you could make my wish come true?
Well, let me think. That's a bit of a challenge. And in this weather, too. I'll need all the help I can get to make enough magic for the whole castle. Do you think you could help me?
Why, you bet.
Yes!
Of course!
Okay!
And how about all of you? Will you help us make Cinderella's holiday wish come true?
Yeah.
Wonderful! All right then, let's give it a try. I want everyone to imagine what the castle would look like if it were covered with magical ice. Here we go. Now repeat after me.
So what did you think about that? Really cool, right? I told you, it's just an awesome, awesome thing to view. The castle truly is spectacular during the holidays, and you have to get there and see it in person. It's really, really neat. So that's going to do it for this week's video. Oh, question of the week. You guys aren't leaving a lot of comments, so I really want you to comment on our blog. I'm going to have to bribe you or something to get you to leave some comments, because I truly do love hearing what you think about our show, having you share your special Disney moments with us. So please leave comments below. Let us know what's going on, how you like the show. So this week's question of the week, let's see. Oh, I know. What was your first trip to Disney? When was your first trip to Disney, and what do you remember most about that trip? So leave us a comment below. I tell you what we'll do. Next week, on next week's show, for everybody who leaves a comment, we'll have a drawing for a passport or something. We'll have some prize next week. So leave us a comment below, and you can either just comment on the show, or you can answer our question of the week. When was your first trip to Walt Disney World, and what do you remember most about it? All right, well, thanks a lot for watching this week's show. I look forward to seeing you right back here next week. Don't forget to leave us a comment below. We love hearing from you. I read them all. I look forward to reading your comments. So I'll see you right back here next week on Travel with Rick. Thanks for watching, everybody. So long.